Footlight Gab D, and welcome back. This is Danny Boy here. We're back with me, a Transport Fever on the Europe map. Coming to like the second part of our intercity line. Some of the lines we need are already on the go, so we shall get them going. First, I'm going to need trucks, by road vehicles, the Benz. Right, food. Get to market S. Light brown colour, buy, 3, 4, 5, and I should have set these to food before I bought them, but it's okay. Food, food, right, a new line. You're going to go up here and then down here. So we'll set them in motion, then we'll get the rest of our trains done. That's them coming here. Right, first, by train. I want a crocodile. I'm going to buy. Then we need open wagons. We'll set them for grain. And I'll buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Set on a line. This is also going to be a new line. We'll mark it brown as well because it's to do with this food processing plant. Everything to do with that, I'm going to mark it brown. So here's our first crocodile coming out. Then we need to buy another in. So we'll do that. Buy trains. Another crocodile. Set these for grain. Twelve. Now before I can set it on a line, I need to do something. I'm just going to hit us one depot for these trains. I just want to make sure they all go on the proper lines. There we go. Alright, so we'll set a line for this guy. Set line. New line. Brown also. Right, odd station, you're going up here and then you're coming down here. So here he is, a little crocodile coming out. The first one's on his way back. There we go, look at them go. They look pretty sweet. Got some grain waiting there already, that's good. Now these trucks have reached their destination. Right, I need another train. I seen I'll be coming out of this depot. We'll use another A35. And we'll go, what colour will we mark it? In fact, I'll change the colour of the train after. Will I? Aye. I'll just get the stuff just new. Right, one of these. These are quite expensive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just had enough money for that. set line, new line, right, we'll mark it, what color will we mark it, that's light pink, so you're going here, And then you're going up here to Rushden. And here he goes alongside the other ain't. You're waiting for a free path. Well, you've got him, buddy. Because you should be on this line. Let me see your line. Line 4. No. There's no possible way for you to get onto that line. None whatsoever. You can come along here, then go on here. Unless one of these lines is not connected up. They seem to be connected. They are connected. I wish there was a tool so that you could just change the line. Right, hold on. If I put a waypoint in here, rail, signals, need a waypoint. You're coming in on this track. Right, so line 4, Bulwell, Arda station, this waypoint, there we go. Push play. Now you have got a free path because you're coming out on this line now. Right, let's check out our crocodiles. They're looking good. Where's the other end? Nothing waiting here yet. Reductions at 20. Okay. We are going to need production to sort of hike up. They're on the right lines, that's fine. Six of 96. We've got train 50, no path. Line 4, let's see your path. Why the hell did you come out in this line? Go back to the fucking depot. These trains really are a pain in the ass. I reckon why I bother with them. Just go on the right line. It's not difficult. Right, now. Train and depot. Set on a line. Line 4. Waiting for a free path that you've got in. I'll speed up a bit. I just want to make sure this idiot goes on the right path. Which he has. Right, so he's on here, he's on here. What track is he on? He's on the right track. It's good. Good, good, good. Oh, but you're far away up. We'll slow the game down again. We're coming to the end of 1924. Assume we get to 1925, we'll get our Flying Scotsman. Right, now we've got a line that goes to Pershore. But we'll need one, two, three, four. Four lines. This line's coming in here. This line's going out there. Okay, is the Pershore train doing alright? It's doing no bad. It's a bit of an angle coming into the station, but it's okay. We're back up to 8.3 million. Right, we'll start piping in this. In fact, I'm going to wait for high speed track to come on the go, and then I'll start doing it. So he's on that track, our next two, our next four, one, two, three, four. I'll just check this out. Right, so this second track in line here, want to see if it's station out goes to it. Now we're getting some out. Right, new vehicles. The Dornier, Merkur, and the Class A3 Flying Scotsman. And we should also have high speed track. Okay. Let's time for some upgrading. High speed. I'll upgrade out of this. Right, escape. Upgrade. High speed. I've already high speeded it. This is costing me a fair bit of money, but I have to do it. That track's just been upgraded right under that train's feet. It's quite a lot of track to upgrade. And we're probably not even going to use half of these, but it kind of looks pretty. Upgrade that. Right, that's all that section done. Now, far away on this side. There. Right, we were following a second line as well. How far is that second line going at? There. Right, that's been high-speeded. This needs to be high-speeded. There we go. Okay. High-speed that. There we go. Alright, now we're back on to building. So, So we're going to be using these four lines here, okay? And just mark sure of that. Yes, these four lines. Right. No, 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 no. Katana right now. Just high speed, please. I'll pipe it in with these zines. In fact, we'll play the game a bit. I'll get this train to go out the road and I'll swap his line on to do now. Pause. I'll get rid of that. I'll put it back in later. Pause that again. Right, tracks, high speed, please. Let's see if you can D me. Okay, it's just slow doing a bit, but that's okay. If you could just snap to there, that would be fine. If I do it for this side, there you go. There we go. Still got 5.32 million. So we're not needing to hit that loan button just yet. But we will be shortly, probably. I'll get these piped in. When you want this game to snap to something, it does not. And when you don't want it to snap, it will. There we go. Too much slope. Okay, let's DS a bit at a time. Right, this road, it's causing the slope. So we'll get rid of the road, by road. Then we shall patch the road in later once the track is built. There we go. Now we can fix a two lane country road, 50 mile an hour. There we go. Beautiful. Right. Football redeem, we're laying copious amounts of track. And up here, duplicate segment. No. Right, we'll connect these up. I think I connected up. Yes, it did. Right, 4.63 million. That's all them done. Nay enough for buying one of our. We'll hate to come through here now to Walton. We'll come round the back of Walton, I think, and then head down to Congleton. But at least that's Pershore is in. Now, what I need to do, just thinking about it there just now, is I will probably hit fire in some signals. So bear with me, because I absolutely suck at doing that. Signals. We'll go over the lights. Right, so my Flying Scotsman is going to be on this line, heading down this way. No, near a waypoint signal. And we'll be in when it comes out the station. I can't actually see for the smoke for that. Putting out. We're sticking with a second track. We'll stick in down here. I'm just making sure these are all on the right side. See, Aiton's near facing the right way. Just a signal. Now it's facing the right way. Okay. Okay, another in farm we get doing here. Oh yeah, another in after these bridges. Is that facing the right way? Yes. And we'll hit this line here before we get into there. Oh, too much. Here we go. Then we'll do the same on this side. In here, another in dune here, second line in here, and one before it gets into the station. Okay. We now need to diamond this. Is this going to work? Probably no. That worked. And for here. That worked. So we've got our diamond points. Then we'll spin it round, because the trains are going to be coming back up on this track. Alright, some more signalage, please. Stick it there. And I'll just put them forever there is in on here, so in here. In here. And one on here. Should be in the side of the station, there is. It's the third track in, so this scene. The next scene, I believe, is up here. Yes, it is. That scene. And then the next scene's up here. That scene. Oh crap, I said. And that side. Football D though is I'll diamond this side as well. So it can change. Right, now we need a depot. Right, so you get me running down the second line. Trains, please. A depot. Tannery, no. Right. How much is one of these? A class A3 Flying Scotsman. Is 4.16 million. So we'll get it, borrow some. I'll borrow 12 just new. Buy trains. One of these, please. I'll keep it in its original colour. It would feel like a crime to try and change it to anything else. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That was expensive. Right, set it on a line. A new line. We'll mark it. Keep it green with its original colour. So you're going here first to Rushden. And then I am going to put a waypoint down here. Because I want you to bide in a second line. Waypoint. Fucked. I've put it in the wrong place. And I should have put it to this side. Right, here we go. This side, please. Add station. Right, Rushden waypoint 1. And then you're not going to go to one of these because they're goods depots. Then you're going to go into here. So it's on the right line so far. Then into here. And the net cane's just to go back up. But in order to mark sure the net cane's, I'm going to add a waypoint in. I'll add it here. Oh crap. Line 5. Add station. The waypoint. And then back to Bullwell. And then back to Rushden. Okay, right. Let's push play. See our Flying Scotsman coming out of the depot here. Here's our A35 is also coming in. Our A35 is there, our Flying Scotsman is here. It is a beautiful train. We'll We'll speed it up a bit. Has the Rondion S rushed in train? No. Because I don't hear any trams yet. Pause. Right. Tram my game, tram my. Buy trams. These. Colour, we'll leave them in blue. Buy. Set lane. New lane. Blue, please. Go here. 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 And then why are you turning? Fitbit is nae done. Okay, get rid of that. Get rid of that. And that. Right. You're trammed. You're trammed. Trammed. Okay. Remove. Remove. Go to Church Road first. Can you do that? No, you can't. Okay. Right. Bus station. No, roads. Tramway. That's upgraded. This is upgraded. Right. The blue one, please. Line 6. It still can't get to the... Why can it not get to there? Right, I'm just going to add stations and then see if it can actually do it. There we go. Right. Play, go. And speed up. Stupid tram, you are making me miss my Flying Scotsman. If I was actually catching up on this train here. Right, still haven't got a lot of grain going on. I could be done with some mare grain. And fitter you, Bulwell Pershore. Yes, yes. Okay. I'll repipe in the road. Actual road, 6-lane street, 2-lane, medium country road. There you go. No warnings. Living at 58. So is this our Flying Scotsman? Is stuck. Even though we've high speeded it and this goes faster, if you look here by trains, the fastest carriage we've got only does 62 mile an hour, even though this does 75. So it's limited to 62 name it or fit. As soon as new carriages come out, I will upgrade them, but first we need to change some of these lines. Are you up in production at that? Nothing waiting. 24, that's crap. Go, speed up production. Okay, we'll start with... Right, let's have a look at the lines. Line 6 is rushed in tram. So Russ Tram. Line 4 is Bull to Russ PL. Line 1 is Bullwell Food Road. Bull Food Road. Line 2, right, if it is the name of the farm at line 2. Bullwell Exchange, Bullwell Farm Train, Bullwell Farm. Line 1, no, you should be. Huh, what happened there? I need you, go away. Line 2. Bull Farm Rail. And we'll go football, we'll go here. In fact, we'll check out if this is Bullwell North, so Bullwell Farm 2. Bull Farm Rail 2. And then we'll mark this. Right, so we'll say this is north, is up here. So this is east. So we'll say this will be called Intercity East. Right, let's have a look. We've got some passengers yet, something just delivered. One person got off, sweet. And there's people waiting at the tram line. It's good, I'll get another in on. Buy trams, this colour. Blue, buy. Set online, rush tram. There you go. Somebody waiting on it, 11 of 11. Need these farms to hurry up. 9 of 96, he's gone. Flat out. Production limit is 24. If these bloody farms would hurry up, here's our intercity line. There's him coming into the station. Our first Flying Scotsman. I could really be done with two of these on, so I'll buy another in and then I'll end the episode. So, he's sort of halfway in. Let's go for it. Buy trains. The Flying Scotsman. It totally sucks, these only 62. I bet you a new carriage will come out as soon as I buy this. One. Loan, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Set on a line. Intercity East. Away it goes. Somebody's waiting. Right, we'll jump on board this lad. And that'll take us to the end of the episode. So at least the signal's saying green, because the other train is actually coming on this line. So that's fine. I'll speed it up. You can only do 62 mile an hour because of the carriages. As soon as the new carriages come out, I'll swap them. There's his opposite number going past there. We're auto saving. Then he comes swinging down here. There was a crocodile on the left there. There's the A35. There's the other crocodile heading up the bridge here. And into good old Bulwell. So that's been it for this episode though. I've been Danny Boy. Has he got any passengers? No yet. If you did actually watch this, if you could leave a like or a comment, that would be great. We'll repay some of the loan. And if you'd like to see more, hit the subscribe button. But that's been it for me, and I'll catch you later.